God almighty! That's Kane! What the hell is this monster doing here? And Orton! Oh, Booker T! Distracted by Kane's presence! Orton hits the RKO! And Randy Orton retains the Intercontinental title!
Look out, Randy! Get out of there!
Orton running like a scalded dog from Kane, but he's still the Intercontinental champion! That explosion, that fire, that presence of this monster.
Why is Kane out here?
I have no idea. Why is Kane here is a great question. And the only person that can answer that is Kane. And I'm not about to ask him right now.
Well, I'll tell you one thing. He's in a foul mood.
Oh! I don't know why he did this. I don't know why he buried his own brother at the Survivor Series. I'm talking about The Undertaker. Why'd he do that? Why is he doing this? Why is Kane assaulting Booker T?
Well, go down there and ask him.
Well, the hell with you. I got an anchor tie.
Look at this! Look at
that! A tough slam! What is the meaning of this? Kane is that... has damn sure asserted himself and has dominated one of the top superstars on Raw, Booker T. And it's a damn shame for Booker T, who looked to me like he had a better 50-50 chance of winning the Intercontinental title tonight.
Yeah, Kane just completely loused up that championship match.
But why? Tell me why!